Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. I have a lot of thoughts in my head. Lately when I've been uploading my videos, I haven't been happy with my content. I haven't been happy with the way my video has been turning out. So I've been doing like a lot of re-uploads because the lighting in my room, the way the light is, it's kind of dim. It's not as bright, and because I have a black shelf, you can't really see the body mist. So I don't know if you guys like re-uploads or if you want me to do keep the videos the same. I don't know, but lately I've just been very been having like mixed emotions about my content. I don't know. My boyfriend has a new job. He works now, and I've just been really lonely. I haven't been really knowing what to do because I'm so used to being around him all day, every day. So now he's working, and he worked yesterday. He's working again today, and I'm kind of like, you know, what am I gonna do? You know, I'm kind of in a funk, like I don't know what to do, you know, cause he's not around. So if there's any videos you'd like to see, or you know, let me know. You know, I can upload them. I'm thinking about doing another declutter video on my body mists. Well, on my Bath and Body Works body mists. I did one on my Victoria's Secret yesterday. Let me know if you want to see that video. I'm thinking about doing another makeup tutorial type of video. Thinking of doing another bead haul video, on my bead collection, because I do make chunky charms, and my dad's girlfriend sells them in her store, so I'm thinking of making some chunky charms. So I don't know if you want to see me do that. I can do that content for you. What else? Right now I'm currently working on shrinking my stash. I have a few items that I'm currently working on. I've used up 3 for now. So I'm gonna try to see how much I can get through until the end of January, and then I could do another video. My mind is like in a funk right now, because I'm just like, what am I gonna do? You know, he's not here with me, so I'm just trying to think of videos that I can do to keep my mind busy. So right now it's like 2:30, 3 o'clock in the morning, and I can't sleep. So I don't know, my mind's just So if there's a video you want me to do next, you know, let me know. I can do that for you. I don't know, I'm just in a funk right now. I mean, I have a couple video ideas that I can do, but I just don't know what to do next. I don't know if you want me to do a cleanup video. I can clean, dust, organize my room if you want to see that. I'm just putting stuff out there, you know, what you want, you know, what you would like to see. Well, I guess that's it for now, so, yeah, I'm just gonna go to bed, try to relax, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.